Ben Jones hopped on his flight early Sunday morning, bound for South Carolina, connecting in Atlanta. That is a flight he would not make.
As Jones was landing in Atlanta, the pilot told passengers about the power outage. The outage that brought the airport to a standstill caused by a fire in an underground electrical facility, a switch accessing backup systems burned out. Jones, the owner of a diversity consulting company, contacted by his staff to get him a ride, but there was no helping. What happened next? Jones' plane stuck on the tarmac hour after hour.
So it was just a real huge waiting game, sitting with a lot of unknown. They gave us water and beverages and snacks along the way. And the pilot was pretty informative about letting us know he didn't have information.
Federal rules require access to food, drink, and working bathrooms after 2 hours of waiting on the plane. Finally, after some 5 hours, the passenger is allowed to deplane on the tarmac. Jones posted the following video on Instagram, which grabbed some national attention.
When I got off the plane is when I realized how spooky and eerie the whole thing was. Because you saw the footage, and it just really looked otherworldly.
And here's a video of what he saw when he got off the plane, an airport blanketed in darkness.
But there was this weird feeling that we were all walking in a situation that was out of our control. I would even say zombie-like, right? Because there wasn't a whole lot of expression. There wasn't a lot of despair, but it was just kind of numb.
Jones eventually finding his way outside where staff had booked him a car service, which drove him nearly 5 hours to his destination in South Carolina. Michael Chen, 10 News.
As a result, Jones says he's noticed he's a bit more anxious at airports. He was offered a $200 voucher by Delta. He says that's not enough, especially for people impacted like he was. We did reach out to officials at Lindbergh Field, and they told us the airport has a lot of backup systems for power, along with 15 diesel generators to power safety equipment and other operational functions. So they think we're covered. That is the